Hi everybody, this is Satya Dev and she is my wife Krishnaveni. We are parents of Srivatsava, Vizag Fiji. Right, my son wants to become an engineer in innovative course right from 9th class onwards. I see the advertisement of Fiji in Enadu Daily magazine. So I want to know about this Fiji. So I came to Fiji Center and met the madam and the sirs and clear all my doubts. And I think it is the right institute to join my son. Right, coming from that timings of the Fiji Center, this is very important because in that situation, a plus two age students give him a more time to individual studies, not instructional hours. And he also come back to college and going to her, his mother and say, "Mom, I have done this job today. I have scored this level of achievement today." He and she discussed everything every day. When he got KVPY scholarship and he was sent to Bangalore, IISc Bangalore, for 5 days course, he gained more and more knowledge and more chances to acquire or to achieve his ambition, to achieve his goal. I very much thankful to you, Fiji, because I think my son would reach his target or reach his ambition. Fiji give a right path, absolutely right path to his way, to reach his goal. So all the things Fiji given, right? Give scope to individual studies, give scope to acquiring more knowledge, give scope to acquire doing more practice, and previous examination papers, previous examination way of questioning, everything is very perfect. And I think that everything, the opportunity, the way Fiji giving is very much utilized by my son. So I'm more thankful to Fiji, especially this center, Vizag. My daughter Sri Chandana of 9th class. Right, next year I want to join her in this institution. No other thinking, no other alternate, and no other way. I should be and must be joined her in this center. Thank you, Fiji.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.